Roger for Bunker Buster delivery. I'm making my run in now. Over.
Experience increase. Medal awarded. Skill increase.
Allied victory in the Gulf. Headline news. Iraq has surrendered unconditionally within the last hour. Iraqi forces have already started pulling out of Kuwait or have surrendered en masse to Allied forces. Central to maintaining this coalition were Allied Special Forces teams that hunted down and destroyed Iraq's Scud missile capabilities. This victory was achieved by an unprecedented coalition of United Nations armed forces whose combined efforts have driven the invading Iraqi armies from Kuwait.
My countrymen and I are eternally grateful to the Allied powers for casting out these invaders and returning our nation's freedom. I personally hope those responsible for our salvation and freedom are justly rewarded.
Good to see you, gentlemen. Good work. Glad you could all make it. You performed above and beyond the call of duty. Time for some well-earned R&R.